Ali Sekbek! Ali Sekbek! Ali Sekbek! Ali Sekbek! NBA reporting!
More and more Lakers fans are contacting me and telling me that they feel extremely disappointed in the way the front office is handling the negotiations with Lamar Odom, especially after they dropped the ball with Trevor Ariza. Now forget what you hear from the Lakers organization. Personally, I'm going to tell you, I would not buy a used car from some of the people in the front office, and they know who they are. They're not very trustworthy. But beyond that, working in TV over the years, I've worked with such networks as CBS, Fox, NBC, and I've been part of negotiations where I represented the workers in dealing with the company, contracts with tens of millions of dollars, sometimes hundreds of millions of dollars on the line. And the first rule of negotiations, it's called negotiating in good faith. And based on what I'm seeing and what I'm hearing, I'm having a very difficult time believing that the Lakers are negotiating in good faith. Basically, what they told Trevor is, go out and look what you could get out there, and then let us know. There wasn't any negotiations, and with Lamar Odom, they gave him an offer and pulled it without giving him any time frame, without telling him, you have a week, a month, a day, a minute to decide. They waved it at him and took it back. And I'm not surprised based on the fact that Jerry Buss, during the championship parade, instead of being there with the team, instead of being there with the fans, decided to hang out at the Bicycle Casino and play poker. That's his priority. So don't be surprised if they drop the ball with key players. And I'm talking about class individuals. Trevor Ariza, one of the nicest guys on the planet. Lamar Odom, when it comes to being a team player, he's the ultimate team player. So if I'm a Lakers fan, I'm disappointed. But let's see how this all works out. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.